regulating how much gas can pass through and at what pressure. Now, let's kind of make up how this would work. This would be closed when the machine is off, because we have enough pressure in here.